Hello friends, most welcome to English Advantage online classes. Friends, in this video we are going to discuss the best English questions for IBPS clerk exam pre and mains and IBPS PO exams mains, pre and mains. So these questions are going to be highly important, highly useful for all forthcoming banking exams. Now before I proceed further, I would like to intimate all my dear students that if you want to join my online paid classes, you can join on this particular website www.examinee.in, and here you can also join these paid classes on a monthly fees basis that is very very less, and you can make the best use of these classes in order to crack these tough banking exams. So this is the website that you're supposed to visit in order to join these paid classes. Now let us get started with these latest pattern questions. What do I mean by latest pattern question? Latest pattern question are nothing but twisted kind of questions. The basic concepts, the basic questions are given in a twisted form. Okay, now for example, this is a spotting error question. Now in this particular question, this particular sentence is divided into five parts. And one of the five parts is grammatically wrong. You have to eliminate that part, and after eliminating that particular wrongly written part, you have to make the combination. That combination will be your right answer, will be your answer. Okay, so let me go through this sentence. In recent years, Muslims has been. Now you can spot the error here only. Just see this subject. This subject being plural, you cannot say has been. You have to say here have been, because Muslim is a plural subject. So this part is grammatically wrong. Okay. This B part is wrong. So what is your answer now? Your answer will be the combination that doesn't have B. Now this has B, this has B, and this has B. So consequently, your answer is B. That is A, C, D, E without B. Okay. So that is how you have to figure out the answer of these latest pattern questions. In recent years, Muslims have been targeted by extreme right-wing groups, which are presumably looking for new enemies after the fall of the latest. This is a political question. And in this particular question, your answer is A, C, D, that is B. I hope you understand. Now, let us see the next question. According to recent reports, a few small groups. Just notice this word. Now, this few indicate something negative. Something few means hardly any. But what we are saying that something present here, something exists here. We are talking about small groups or some small groups. So if you want to indicate some quantity, we have to say here a few, not few, because few indicate hardly any. Okay, so if you say few, that will be completely wrong. So here you have to say, in place of few, you have to say a few, because you are talking about a positive quantity. A few small groups had managed to sneak across the border into the territory of our friendly neighbor, Burma, and route to China. Now rest of the sentence is okay, but since there is only single error in the entire sentence, this B part is wrong. Now what is your correct answer? Your answer will be the combination which doesn't have B. So this has B, this has B, and this has B. So here your answer is B, because B combination doesn't have B. Okay, so that is how you have to solve these questions. Repeating reorientation is needed, making the caregiver role important. Making the caregiver role importance, the risk of fall is high, and it will be necessary to plan for regular pulse and blood pressure monitoring. Now, what is reorientation? Reorientation means refocusing of something. Okay. When you orient something, you kind of focus your attention towards something. So reorientation is a noun. A noun has to be modified by adjective. So here you have to say not repeating or reorientation, but repeated reorientation. Repeated will make sense. Repeating doesn't make much sense, because any reorientation that is repeated, that keeps repeating itself. Okay, so here the correct word will be repeated reorientation, that repeats one after the another. Okay, so in place of repeating reorientation, you can say repeated reorientation. So here a path is wrong. Now what is your answer? Your answer is which doesn't have a. Okay, so here your answer is C, because this particular combination doesn't have a, because a is an erroneous path. Okay, now this video class I am recording in English language for the English medium students, but if you want to watch the Hindi version of the same video class, you can definitely watch it on the same channel called English Advantage YouTube channel. Now let us move forward and see this question. It says to president and governors what they should or should not do, how they should and should not act when scrutinized results to see who should be called to form governments. Now let us examine this sentence. It is singular, so it says is okay. It says to whom? It says to presidents and governors. This is okay. What they should or should not do. So this sentence is talking about the responsibilities and duties of president and governors, what they should do and should not do. So till here the sentence is correct. How they should and should not act. Please notice this structure, how they should and should not act. This sentence is grammatically wrong or grammatically correct? This part is grammatically correct, because this is not a question, this is a statement. So that is why you should not say how should they, rather you should say how they should. Okay, you should write this sentence in an affirmative format, not in a question format, because this is not a question. So whether should they, in place of whether should they, you should write whether they should. So this part is correct. And how they should and should not act when scrutinized results to see who should be called to form government. Now this is the duty of president and governors. Now here which part is grammatically wrong? Just see this part. When scrutinized results to see, they want to check the results that is being scrutinized. This is the president's and government's responsibility to go and see the results that are being examined. So in place of scrutinized, you must say scrutinizing results. Results that are being scrutinized. Okay. So in place of scrutinized, you must say scrutinizing. So here this D part is wrong. Now what is your answer? Your answer will be the combination that doesn't have D. So your answer, it has D. Your answer is C. Okay. So these are the latest pattern questions. Now let us see the another category of latest pattern question. In this particular question, the sentence is divided into 5 parts. Out of 5 parts, only 1 part is grammatically correct, remaining parts are wrong. So you have to find out the correct part, not the erroneous part, but the correct part. Okay, they are complicated in this. What do you mean by complicated? Complicit means involved. Complicit means involved. So in the involved, ed is already there. So that is why you cannot say complicited. You have to say complicit, means they are involved. They are involved in what? They are involved in this. Now this is followed by noun. You have to change this particular word into noun. They are complicit in this violence by their deliberate negligence. To saying the least is the incorrect phrase. The correct phrase is to say the least. To say the least, when you say to say the least, it means you are understating something. The situation is much more than what you are saying. To say the least. To say the least, if not active support, by is followed by. By is a preposition, so this is followed by ing form of the verb coming to the rescue of Muslims in a timely manner. Now, rescue is preceded by to, so this is correct, of Muslims in a timely manner. Manner is a noun, time is adjective, manner is countable, so that is why we are using a here. So e part is correct in this particular sentence. This e part is correct, and e is given where? E is given in e. So here your answer is e. Remaining parts are wrong. Okay, in place of complicity you have to say complicity, in place of violent you have to say violence, in place of to saying the least you have to say to say the least, and in place of by not come you have to say by not coming to the rescue of Muslim in a timely manner. So e part is correct, your answer is e. Now let us see this part. We kept spoken to all the responsible officers. They kept reassuring us that there was nothing to worry about and that they would taken care. Now this keep, kept. So all these words are followed by ing form of the verb, because keep on is a phrasal verb. So kept is followed by ing, so this is wrong. We kept speaking to all the responsible officers. They kept, it has to be written as reassuring us that there was nothing to worry about and that they would take care. They would be taken care of. They would be taken care of. This would is followed by first form of the verb, so this is also wrong. Now in this particular sentence only this B part is correct. Responsible officers, they kept, and B is given in A, so your answer here is A. Okay, let us see this question. They should have been preparing to such a calamity. It looks like callous disregarding for the safety of the students minority in those country. Now this, I think this is a passive voice construction. They should have been prepared. They should have been prepared by somebody, by some authorities. They should have been prepared for what? You always prepare for something. So this word you have to change into for. They should have been, and here you have to write prepared, because this is a passive voice construction. They should have been prepared. Okay, they should have been prepared for such a calamity. It looks like callous. Now this part seems to be correct, because looks, it is a singular subject, so that is why we are using looks. It looks like callous. Now callous is an adjective, so it has to followed by noun. So here you have to write it looks like callous disregard for the safety of the student minority in this country. So in this particular sentence, C part is correct, and C is given in E. So here your answer is C. Okay. Let us see the next question. A company may be opening a significant number of new stores. A company may be opening means maybe company is opening. Okay. So a company may be opening a significant number of new stores almost every year, which in turn could cause its total revenue to increase year after year. This is quite true. If you increase the number of stores, that definitely your revenue will go up. So a company may be opening, maybe a company is opening a significant number of new stores. A company may is followed by first form of the verb, but may be is followed by ing form of the verb. So this is correct. Number is noun, significant is adjective. Since number is countable, so that is why we are saying a significant number. Significant number of what? Significant number of new stores almost every year, which in turn could. Now could is correct here, because could can be used in present tense also for indicating weaker possibility. Which in turn could cause its. Now its is okay, because we are talking about a company, that is singular. Its total revenue to increase, to is followed by first form of the verb, to increase year after year. Now this year after year is a correct phrase. When two nouns are combined by after, we use singular noun, year after year. Okay, so this sentence is correct and all the parts are correct here. Here your answer is C. All are correct. Let us see this question. This shows the government. This is okay. This shows the government's what we are talking about. We are using here apostrophe S, and apostrophe S is always used for the possession of something. Now that something has to be a noun. So that is why the government's arrogance and unilateral move. Now two is followed by first form of the verb to bulldoze all the financing business. This is not financing business, but financial business without being a preposition. Here you have to say discussing them on the floor of the house. Now I think this part is correct. E part is correct here, and E is given in A. So here your answer is A. Question number 10. Though they might not be debarred from conducting arbitration in India. Though they might not be debarred. This might not be is followed by third form of the verb. So this is passive voice. I think A part is correct. Though they might not be debarred from conducting arbitration in India. Arbitration in India, that is arising out of international commercial arbitration, they will be governed. I think this is misprint. Actually, will be is correct. They will be governed by the code of conducting. This is not code of conducting, but code of conduct. Applicable is followed by two. So this is also wrong. I think A part is correct here. A part is correct here. A is given in B. So here your answer is A. Okay. So in this particular video class, I have explained 10 latest pattern important questions. These questions are the best questions for all forthcoming banking exams. So I'll keep uploading these kind of video classes in Hindi and English language. If you are the first time visitor on this particular channel called English Advantage YouTube channel, kindly do not forget to subscribe this channel, like it, share it, and do send me your final comments regarding the questions, regarding the quality, and regarding the content of this question. And if you want to join our paid classes on a monthly fees basis, you have to visit this particular website, www.examinee.in, and here you can join our paid classes on a monthly fees basis. So thank you very much for watching this video class, and I'll see you in the next video class. Thank you.